Which player on Manchester City's current roster do you believe will make a good manager down the road and why?
I think Gundogan will be able to do it. Ruben Diaz as well. Because they are smart. They think about the global game. They don't think about just myself to do what they have to do. They read what happened. Be manager, you have to think about it the many, many things, not just myself. But I think these two guys have the ability to think about what is going on around his position.